Ruffin today is race 25 to 36. We're here at Atlanta for the AdvoCare 500. Back when they had two Atlanta races and one under the lights, so this is going to be a fun race under the lights. Green flags in the air, we are racing in Atlanta. We got the pole. We're extremely fast in qualifying and practice. I think we should be able to get our 12th win of the year today. 33 lap race on this mile and a half track. Whoa, I did not need a ride to anything like that. I'm gonna give up some spots, probably.
One inside. You're good high.
Whoa.
One on the bottom.
Slap.
Nice lap. Good job. All really right. Good.
Very fast lap. Fast lap. And lap one was set by Landon Castle, 31.47. Joey Logano's hot on my trails, but he is extremely loose, I can tell. Sideways in middle turns, one and two. There should be another video up tonight. There should be two videos today. It is actually 8 o'clock right now on a Wednesday before Thanksgiving. So if you all are watching this, happy Thanksgiving. And I hope you all have a good break in Thanksgiving. I know I'm gonna be taking about a 3-day break from doing videos. Probably won't be any videos until about Sunday because tomorrow's Thanksgiving. I'm gonna spend the night at my grandparents, my grandmother's house, and then I'm gonna spend the night there Friday, too, because I'm gonna be going hunting. Opening day for shotgun. So that'll be cool. Alright, I just rolled up track and got the wall pretty deep there. We have a big lead over Joey Logano though. We got the fast lap of race 29.67. Five laps have been completed around this on the half track here at Atlanta under the lights. Slick track. Oh, this is actually a pretty slick track. It's slicker under the lights, I can tell. I can feel it actually. Oh, slipping and sliding and getting loose. I do like it, man. I'd like to go there. Unfortunately, it's about 12 hours away from where I live. Never been there. I'm pretty sure I'll make it there some year. But it's gonna be a good while. I know we're not planning any vacations for down here during the time that they race there. I only race there in February, so I have to take off work. After I get out of school, we'll go down there. But that should be fun when I do. I do like it, man. Today is 88 days to the Daytona 500. Can't wait for the NASCAR season to come back. It's only been out for 3 days, but I can look forward to NASCAR season. It's still 3 months away. Can't wait for the Clash. Just when in August started, I love watching NASCAR.
No one's gonna touch you out here today.
Yep. Joey Logano is 3 seconds and 7/10 behind me. Whoa, I got loose. Single track. Whoa, Logano! Did he just wreck? I just looked in my mirror and I saw Joey Logano sideways and he's getting past 3 wide. People are pitting. I'm gonna pit in probably 2 laps probably on lap 12. Man, I gotta free the car up or something, man. I'm getting tight there. Just that part of the track, too. Perfect. Never goes part of the track. Drive down to the bottom of the track. And then I'm build up. Ooh, got back on the wall. I'm putting some slow laps on these old tires. 3 seconds off my fastest lap.
Crew chief's really concerned about your fuel.
Thanks, Paulie. I'm keeping my line. Showing that way. I think I want to pick this time. This time by. Alright, Paul Nard, thank you.
Low side's clear. Check your outside. Looking low.
No, Paul Nard! Really?
Clear. Keep digging, but remember pit road speed.
Let's get plenty of fuel in there.
Pretty good entry there. 45.
We got some fresh tires for you, driver. Okay, let's get this stuff
figured out.
We're
pretty good damage, 4 tires of fuel. I'm going to free the car up a little bit.
Okay, we need to be fast here. In and out. Let's go.
Race is Richmond. That's the last race for the chase. So it's coming down to it now. We have 12 laps or 12 races to go in the season, including this race. Here, Bruce off of Cooper. Well, we still have a fantastic lead over second place, Denny Hamlin, who is about 2 seconds behind me. And then there's the Busch brothers in the or third and fourth, and we loosen the car up, didn't we? Feels good, man. They're about 6 seconds back.
Okay, 20 to go. Okay, let's use that clean air. Keep
20 down. Laps to go, we are... Oh, no! I thought I was about to wreck my car. Paying attention to how fast I was going. I was trying to get up to 200, I was at 199. These fresh tires make a difference. Very fast laps, pulling away from everywhere. Let's see if we can get the fastest lap next time by. 29.86 that time. 201 into turn one. Wow, we're going too fast. Yeah, definitely messed that up. We're flying. About a second slower lap than a fast lap because I got water. I'm not trying to run the high lane, but I'm migrating up there to the top. Oh no! Save it. Okay, well, alright. Just had a spin that I really thought was going to bring out a caution. I'm glad it didn't, though. That did let Denny Hamlin get really close to me. He's about a second behind, closer than that actually. So I really gotta go. I'm glad I saved that car though, because I was wrecking loose. Getting into that wall a lot. Not good. Oh my. That was just my stupidity there. Alright guys, that'll do it for this part one, guys. Please go over to part 2. Thank you for watching, and please like and subscribe for even more.